got this nice tripod at a garage sale for cheap. But the reason was these grips are all sticky. It's the rubber. It's deteriorated. Let me show you how I got it clean. Okay, here's the one I cleaned, here's the original. All nasty. Anyway, I used powder, guitar pick, and a solvent. Let's get it going. First off, a little baby powder on it. Get it all on there. Makes it less sticky. Kind of hardens it up somehow. A lot of people probably will do this. Okay, now that you got it, with the guitar pick, it'll come right off. Get the be right back. Okay. A couple minutes later, all that goo is off almost. And we got a little bit of stuff. But we'll solve it. Paper towel. And you get down to the good hard plastic. Okay, it's pretty clean. I tried paint thinner on it, worked so-so. Lighter fluid, lacquer thinner, but the best thing was mouthwash, because mouthwash has alcohol in it. The alcohol cut through that slime and left the plastic nice and clean. Still a little crud on there. I think we'll give it a coat of paint. Okay, folks, here's the final product. Nice, no sticky. Nice, flat black. And all you need is mouthwash or something and a little bath powder. Forget this other stuff. You don't need it.